Look up and check out the movie trailers renting at Mr. Video from June 10th.
That's a profound thought.
We are all alone.
It's the blue.
They're drugging us.
What does it feel like to feel something?
Blue, don't drink it.
What does it feel like?
Increased pleasure.
I'll do anything you want.
Who cares about the rules? We can do what we want.
Yeah!
In.
Pure. Why are they all going crazy?
Maybe this is our true nature. That's a profound thought.
Welcome to Snow Mountain, where sheep live in harmony. But the dog who was bred to guard them
sees you. Here he comes. It's in your face!
Yes! Did you see that?
Next year.
This is fate. Mr. Scattergood came to Rock and Roll Park, found a band, in need of a guitar player.
I think you ought to go up and meet him. Ask him to give you some guitar lessons.
Okay, I'll just...
That was nuts.
Follow your passion.
I was so sure this was the band.
You're gonna find one. It doesn't just happen overnight.
Mr. Scattergood said to never stop. Nothing will ever make me... Oh, boy.
Discover your power.
Scour every square inch of this city and find him.
My family's in danger. I need to go.
Hold it steady. Fire!
It's the answer to the question of my life. Mr. Scattergood.
The gates are closing.
I completely paralyzed, Ozzy. Except... for my mouth. My mouth is what, and my finger.
One, don't, two.
It's all gone. Every penny. What was your plan?
My plan was to die before the money ran out, but I kept and keep not dying, and here I am.
The hens are clucking.
Are they saying I'm broke?
They are. What about my apartment in Paris? It's just sitting empty.
Have you told your mother about our engagement?
We're going to Paris.
Would you describe yourself as a coward?
No.
When I came to Paris the first time,
merci beaucoup.
Something sent up an alert. It was the presentiment of what was to come.
We're going to lie down. Will you come visit us later?
Was she paying you?
Paying me?
Aren't you her gigolo?
Oh, God, no. That's my mother. What is it?
An invitation to a party.
Come in.
Where are the others?
It's just us. I thought we might become friends.
I've no need of friends in my life at the moment.
You're being a dick.
I'm sorry.
Have you heard any rumors regarding my
reputation?
I heard that you were odd.
Well, I'm more than odd.
Qu'est-ce que vous faites? C'est complètement malade!
L'addition, s'il vous plaît. There's a goodly part of me that wants to set this building on fire. What do you think of that?
I've never been so hurt as when I saw your face for the first time.
Why?
Because you were me.
I've always been lucky.
I've been unlucky, but I have a sense that this will change suddenly and permanently.
I've only been lucky, and I believe I will always be.
It's such a cliche, isn't it? Someone killing themselves after the glamour has passed.
you know what a cliche is? It's a story so fine that it's grown old in its hopeful retelling.
You talk the talk, don't you?
Oui, petit cochon.
They broke the mold with that one.
Cochon means pig.
I'm Christmas Flint, human female. I think you'd like me. I think you'd want to be my friend.
Dad, I think I could be part alien.
I sure as heck hope not.
I worry about you, Christmas.
Good afternoon, birdies. Who's excited for Jamboree?
There's something special this year, an opportunity to be a part of science. This is Dr. Prasad, all the way from NASA.
We are putting together a record of life to launch into space. We will be recording people at the Jamboree.
Raise your hands if you like to think about outer space.
They're girls.
Want to be Birdie Scout?
I want to go to Jamboree.
Jamboree is a talent show? Is that you, or is trash you?
Would have been good for you to be around other girls. Lord knows I'll raise you like one of them hillbillies.
Joseph, we want to be birdies.
I'm not a girl.
There's nothing in the whole book that says you have to be. To make a troop, we need a minimum of 4 scouts.
You know I ain't your friend, right?
Yeah, I know that.
Smash gets to come too.
Want to help the most poor, struggling fools of the earth?
Yes!
Miss Raylene, for your latest glory.
You just setting yourself up for your little heart to get broke.
No, I set myself up to change my whole life.
They can't be birdies. Birdies have a strict quality code.
My booze are quality.
Well, the only number left in the state of Georgia is 0.
Sir.
Welcome, Troop 0.
We all got to win one badge each to go to Jamboree.
Buy my cookies so I can be a woman of substance.
Have fun and puke, Miss Raylene.
Don't puke before you get the money, boo.
Y'all suck at being girls.
We ain't got nobody to show us how to be better.
Be that one for us.
Like Jesus. Come on and take a
free ride. What kind of world would it be if every strange little girl thought she could just do whatever she wanted? Come on
and take a free ride. This is what God gave me to work with, and I'm going to make it beautiful because it's mine.
Well, we look forward to seeing what you little girls are made of.
Uh-huh. What is it, Angel?
We're made of organs and tissues.
Let's fall out. Life comes at you hard, you sit it on fire.
Don't do nothing half-assed.
I don't want to do anything with half an ass.
No!
Number, please.
Hello?
This is WOTW Radio in Cayuga, New Mexico, and this is the news for the hour.
Now, what would you like to tell us about yourself?
I don't know.
Well, aren't you like some big science girl? Tell me about science.
Edward, it's Faye. I'm a sound came through the board and interrupted your radio show.
What a sound.
What's going on, Everett?
718 here at WOTW. We got a sound we'd like to play that seems to be bouncing around the valley tonight.
Yes, I have a story that might be helpful.
I can tell you what's going on.
The sound we heard out in the desert. It was coming from thousands of feet higher than anything could fly.
They've come here before. They've liked this place. They always have.
It is 7:45 p.m. and we may have something that'll need some
coal. What? We followed it from Cold Canyon.
Bang!
Who's that?
It's Everett.
Stop smiling.
What's he doing here?
He's helping me. Stop smiling.
Get in. It's outside of town. Come on, come on, come on. Bang, come on.
Something's up there now. It's something talking.
What's going on? There's something in the sky.
Get all your movie news and trailers at our website, mr-video.com, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook.
If
feel bad because I brought you to a place that I feel comfortable with on our first date.
First dates are always weird.
My pits just sweat when I'm nervous.
Feel my hands.
Oh, your hands are sweaty.
Do you want to stay over or?
I have to let my dogs out.
Who let your dogs out?
Do you want me to bark?
No, you don't have to.
For those of you who don't know me, I'm Sid, Tom's brother. You could yell at him all you want, much like his wife Janet does.
He pushes my buttons.
I idolized him.
When you say it like that, it makes me feel bad for him.
Yeah. You are the co-chair.
The Penn reunion, isn't that cool?
All of our coordinating will be done on Facebook. You need to get on social media pronto.
The whole world is online.
Tell me about it. I even got my law degree online.
Did I ever tell you that I was friends with someone famous in college?
She's a pitch-perfect actress.
You were friends with Elizabeth Banks?
Yes!
And she knows who you are.
Yeah, I mean, I think she does. Dear Elizabeth, I just remembered something you used to do in college. You would wave and you would say, "Eat Wheaties!" Dear Elizabeth, random, but do you remember I was in that comedy improv troupe, Booty and the Whole Fish? Do you remember when we took intro?
Eat Wheaties.
Eat Wheaties.
Eat Wheaties.
Who's Sid Straw?
He says he's a close acquaintance of Elizabeth Banks.
There is no such thing. He's writing crazy posts on Elizabeth Banks' fan page.
They went viral.
What does that mean?
It means a lot of people saw it.
You have been fired from your job, removed from a volunteer position, and publicly mocked for your celebrity obsession.
He also just moved in with his parents.
I don't know if that was necessary.
No, I don't know.
Stop trying so hard with everything.
This is not about Elizabeth Banks. This is about me, confident about who I am and what I've become.
I like your optimism.
You gave a wedgie to Sharon Stone?
It's my claim to fame.
Do you like keep in touch with her and stuff?
No, she's Sharon Stone.
Surprise.
Mr. Marsh!
Wow.
Is that a view or what?
How long have you two been married? 3 years.
Well, you're going to make a wonderful mother.
Glory.
The neighbors around here, we're part of a seaside commune, the Solar Beach Colony.
Welcome, Ashley, Alexandra.
So happy you made it.
I think this whole Solar Beach community is a little Stepford-like.
Petri seems to fit in real well.
You smoke?
I get a little loopy when I smoke.
It'll help you focus for your journey. Focus. Focus.
See the light?
That is it. When you hear the click of the light, you'll be awake.
Hello?
You're in danger. They're watching always. They took my Jasmine. What have they done to my Jasmine?
You brought it to us. You made your choice.
I found a hidden camera. They've been watching us this entire time. What is out there?
Open the door. Don't be afraid.
We need to call the police. What is wrong with you?
You'll be like me, a mother to the deep ones.
Where's the baby?
Kind of new here.
Everybody's new for a minute. You got a name?
Frank.
Frank, your minute's up.
Someone killed my wife.
I think I did it.
We're gonna get you out of here. This judge, this guy's corrupt. I'm writing a huge expose.
Listen, Frank. Let's keep this simple, okay? You just keep your mouth shut. Your lights go out. You feel me? I don't hear you. You killed your best friend. You killed your girl.
girlfriend. Maddie got you in here rotten.
Do you think justice exists, Frank?
There's gotta be a way to...
You have to be willing to give up everything.
Webs are gonna roll. Have a nice evening.
Hello, my name is Audrey, and this is my husband, Henry. We don't want to hurt you or your baby. We feel this would be the best way for you to go missing.
DeWalt, morning. Here to clean your drive.
No, everything's okay.
Thank you so much for the book.
Hail Satan.
Assuming you've seen some ghosts, huh?
No one has more time than a grieving family. We can do this. He's coming back to us.
Trick or treat.
Get all your movie news and trailers at our website, mr-video.com, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook.
You traffic women.
We create beauty. Only when the change is complete do we deliver.
Change?
I know this time you'll do what we ask, but if you do not comply, you know.
This is the key. Pure DMT and a mix of other hallucinogens beyond what a human can possibly process. Now you'll become my doll.
To a prosperous future.
I see things. I see you getting out of here.
Somehow I don't think so.
Don't harm the merchandise.
I don't know, and I don't care what kind of spooky shit you got going on out here, but we need product.
I'm the way forward. Me. They chose me. Lorian! This is your quantum moment.
Gonna fuck you up, bitch!
Hold the... Being curious won't help you. Being obedient will.
We should do a blood test to be sure, but I'm quite certain you're pregnant. Congratulations.
It is such good news.
We're meant to be going away. How are we going to do that?
You'll go as a family. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I think it's going to be a boy.
We've decided that we're moving to Australia.
I'm not taking my grandchild.
We need a fresh start.
You cannot walk out on this place!
You did it.
Yeah.
We're going to Australia.
Yeah.
We're going to Australia.
I'm sorry.
Someone help!
We did everything we could.
funeral's tomorrow.
I should go home.
No rest. It's the doctor's orders. How are you feeling? Nauseous? I was the same with Benjamin.
I'm gonna need some of my things.
I sent Thomas over yesterday. Everything you want will be in your wardrobe. How is the baby?
I've been feeling dizzy.
I'll get you some water.
Maybe you should see another doctor.
Don't worry, everything's under control.
Thomas, what are you doing? Why are you in here?
You're not well. You don't even seem to realize that.
Why do you keep me trapped in that house?
You condition.
I don't have a condition. Give me the key.
No.
I think I'm gonna need your help. Give me the key!
No! No!
You're sick.
Don't you realize you're the one who's sick? There's been too much death in this family.
I suppose you're wondering who I am and how I got here. It all began with the night I died.
Where's his body?
Dumped in the alley downtown. Ray Lazarus is dead.
Unlike the others, this was a precision job. The other killings were more brutal, personal.
Who are you?
I'm merely a guide, an overseer to aid you in your quest.
How do I find the men that did this to me? Me and this man are killers, but there's somebody else. Somebody pulling the strings, and I need for you to tell me everything you know about.
I think I know who this man is. I don't know where to find him.
He's not a man. Not anymore. This is my city. You've got power because I placed it in your hands. And that power can be taken away.
Soon you know what I am.
Robert Scott is on his way with 65 men. It appears the only thing he forgot to consider is us.
Husk nå, Amundsen. Det viktigste for forskningen I de arktiske eiene ikke hvem som kommer først.
Let's just do it.
That means we have to lie to everyone.
Just think about what happens if we succeed. What if we make it?
This is no longer an expedition. It's a race.
Har jag uttryckt mig klart?
kunne like gjerne vært på en fremmed planet, vi. Og da tenker du altså at det skulle være uten risiko.
Du forlater ikke mannskapet ditt for å dø!
You can't conquer nature. You just have to play along with it.
You don't know him.
I think I know my brother.
Get all your movie news and trailers at our website, mr-video.com, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook.